Well, if roses and chocolates weren't quite your thing this Valentine's Day, the Haunt in Atascadero had a different way of celebrating.
I'm sorry, we only serve the dead.
We first told you about the romance-themed haunted house earlier this month. Known for being a Halloween haunted house, staff wanted to do something a little different this year, so they set up a Valentine's-themed scare. If you haven't made it to the haunted house yet, you still have time to check it out. They're open for two more weekends on Fridays and Saturdays.